Hey, it's Jeff Caliguire, and it is a beautiful day here in Colorado, and I want to just share a quick thought with you that I hope can really encourage you and give you a better day. And it really comes from something I did as a mistake for a long time, and it was to not pay attention to what I was feeding my mind. And actually was given a book called Negaholics because I think I had allowed negative thinking to become my reality, and it led to bad things. Well, the opposite, instead of feeding our brains the equivalent of these things, it's really feeding our brains these things. And, you know, I was talking to my wife the other day that actually the Bible has plenty to say about what we feed our brains, but often we just don't really think about it. And so we allow our brains, almost like eating junk food as our diet, to feed on things that are not true. And so I allowed myself to feed on things like, Jeff, you stink, or Jeff, you're a loser, or God isn't coming through for me, or other people don't come through for me. Those people are jerks. Well, it's the equivalent, really, of eating junk food. And yet in Philippians, very clearly, it says this, and I want you just to listen to it. Finally, brothers, and I'll add sisters there, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think on such things. In other words, there's really a choice of what we think on. Just in the same way I can either eat this or this, I have a choice and you have a choice today whether to focus on what's wrong, what stinks, what's not working, what you don't have, or be grateful for what you have. Celebrate the good, see the good in yourself, see the good in others. And my belief is that as we do that, it not only changes our brain, it changes our reality. And we get to live the life that really is what our unique potential is all about. So for today, don't allow yourself to let those negative junk food thoughts fester. Instead, focus on what is, what you've got, and what you're grateful for. And my hope is that you will have a better day today. Enjoy it. This is the day that God has made. And I look forward to getting to know you. Go to jeffcaliguire.com and get connected. And I'll talk to you soon. God bless you.